please. Okay? I would say your words are. I honestly take umbrage at your first question. There are reporters from here who receive substantial
funding from various sources. I don't believe that you would describe yourself as
all the news advertisers. So I think that The fact that you get the question. Gentlemen and gentlemen, I'm not